Hi. I'm actually going to try Popeye's new chicken nuggets. I actually tried one on Nick's channel and it was amazing. And I'm going to have a bunch of them. So it's not really trying for the first time, for the second time. On the same day. Okay. So we have the new chicken nuggets right here. We have a biscuit. We have shrimp and french fries. Here's the shrimp. Shrimp is right here. We got some shrimp and french fries. I love their french fries. So good. Okay. So let me try this with, let me try it alone. I think these are the best chicken nuggets I've ever had. Maybe not as good as McDonald's, so the second best. The reason I say that is because of the breading they use, and also because it tastes more like a chicken tender than it does, than it tastes like a chicken nugget. It's like if you're eating giant popcorn chicken or chicken tender nuggets. It's so good. I don't know what it is. It doesn't taste like your conventional chicken nuggets. That's for sure. I love sweet heat sauce. It's so good. Here I have my whole meal of vitamins. All right, let's do this. This is lemonade, by the way. Let's get it over with. There's so many. B12. It's sublingual. I love that last one. It's an elderberry one. It's like a gummy. Tastes like Sour Patch. It's that candy, Sour Patch candy. Popeye's has some of the best biscuits. This is the shrimp. I love their shrimp. Now I'm gonna try their bold barbecue. try it with this nugget. Mmm. They're basically like chicken tenders, but really tasty ones. I don't know what this brand, this sauce is. Mmm. Chipotle, right? Chipotle sauce. Mmm. It's very tasty. Wow. I would highly recommend getting these. They are very tasty. Not your typical nuggets. I love the shrimp. These French fries are really good. I forget where I had some amazing French fries recently. The only problem I have with the shrimp is that it's so tiny. They should use the bigger ones. I ate everything. There's some fries in here too. Those shrimps were so good. the sweet heat sauce starting to build up. I don't know if you're supposed to dip these. Tastes good. The biscuit gets stuck on your teeth and on the roof of your mouth. Very tasty though. I'm actually full. This was really good. highly recommend getting the new nuggets. Bye bye.